Cuando a mí me han dicho que tengo cáncer, ¿qué es lo que siente uno? Cree que ya es el final de la vida. Cuando le dicen a uno, tienes cáncer.
Colorectal cancer occurs in about 5% of men and women combined. So that means that about 1 in 20 men and women will develop colorectal cancer in their lifetime.
And so when people come in, we want to take this opportunity to get them caught up with not the reason for their visit, but also everything else they're due for based on their age.
It is almost 100% treatable, particularly if it's caught at stage 0 or stage 1. Back when I examined Mr. Rodriguez, he was due for his colorectal cancer screening. It came back positive for occult blood. And so shortly after that, within less than 2 weeks, he had a colonoscopy. And there were polyps found, and they were positive for cancer. Mrs. Rodriguez was due for her colon cancer screening. She did not want it completed in the office, so she took it home and she returned it within days, and it came back positive.
When people get the kits that are handed to them by their medical assistants or by the receptionist or by, you know, the laboratory, people are more likely to complete those types of tests. And we're seeing that that's part of what we have been including everybody else becoming involved and explain to the people why it's so important for them to do that.
Yo no tenía ninguna síntoma de nada. Ninguno, no. Gracias a Dios que aquí estamos. Hemos estado bien. Bien atendidos. Y Dios que nos ha dado otra vez otra oportunidad.
They've been married for 53 years, and I'm just glad to see that they're still here with us and enjoying life.
Our goal overall is to reduce mortality by about 50%. So that's an accomplishment that's going to require everybody being on board.
Que es necesario estar constantemente en pues muy atentos con la salud. La salud para mí, y yo creo que para todos, es lo más importante que podemos tener en la vida.
So if you have somebody there and your staff has done the effort to get them prepared for you, then take the extra effort to do the test.